I'm Chris Legario, and this is Fishing Magician TV. Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your friend here, Chris Legario, at FishingMagicianTV.com. Well, the fishing has been red hot all up and down the state. The striped bass run is in full swing. It's been in full swing for a couple weeks now. I mean, there's a lot of big fish being caught and released. There are a lot of schoolies around in the bays and in the back rivers. In my area, which is the Sandy Hook area, all over the Sandy Hook, the front of Sandy Hook Beach, I should say, there are a lot of big fish being caught on boat, on land. The fishing is red hot. And of course, this week we can't forget Sunday, November 15th, opened up tog season for five fish per person, which is my favorite fishery. The funnest of all the fish in our waters to catch that I truly enjoy gives me a challenge. So, I'm going to be honest with you guys this week. I couldn't get anybody lined up to do the show this week with me as a guest, so it also dawned on me that I never formally introduced myself with who I am, what I do, how I started. So, you guys all know my name is Chris Legario. I am born and raised here in the state of New Jersey. I have a real passion for fishing. I started fishing when I was about 6 years old. I learned everything I know from my dad. And he taught me how to do, you know, my knots and set my drag and how to bait my hook and all that stuff, the basic stuff. And just over the years, I progressed as a fisherman, you know, just learning everything I could from not only my father, but also other anglers. I've had a lot of good fishermen in my life who taught me quite a lot of things. And in 2017, I joined my first fishing club, which is the High Marsh Striper Club, a club in New Jersey that has been around for decades, full of a great group of guys, do a lot of things for the community, and also educational trips for a lot of kids all over the state. This year, recently in 2020, I joined a second club, which is also an awesome club, which is the Atlantic City Saltwater Anglers. And they are a very social club. They do a lot for their community as far as garbage cleaners, also educational things for kids. Very social club, do a lot of events, have a lot of fishing tournaments. Just a great group of guys. If you're looking for any clubs to join in the state of New Jersey, who are full of people that will give you knowledge and help you out whenever and however they can, just check them out. You can always Google it. Both clubs have websites at highmar.com. Also, Atlantic City Saltwater Anglers.com. You can also find them on Facebook, Instagram, everything. A little bit of backstory of how I got the name The Fishing Magician was I was on a party boat a few years ago, and we were on a fluke trip. The boat was packed. There was about 52 to 55 people on the boat. And we were fishing inside Raritan Bay, and a lot of people just stick to the old school way of fishing, which a switch trip and a spearing on a hook, and they're just dragging the bottom. And I don't do that. I like to bucktail, and I like to use chicken rigs and a whole bunch of try different things, you know, see what's working that day. Bucktailing doesn't always work, but on that particular day it was. And on the entire boat, I am literally the only person catching fish back to back to back. And the guy next to me, after about a dozen or so, I guess he got frustrated and he just says, "Where are you, the goddamn fishing magician?" And I got a kick out of that. And the captain was actually right above me on the second deck, and he started laughing. I got off the boat that day. He said, "Take it easy, magician." And every single time I went to the boat, he would greet me, "Good morning, magician." And that's how that name stuck. So here we are today with that. And it has brought to you FishingMagicianTV.com. So I'm going to give you a little tutorial of what FishingMagicianTV.com is. And I also put together a little pic collage of some of the fish that I catch here in our waters in the state of New Jersey, and also a couple out of state, and I hope you enjoy. Guys, so this is the homepage of FishingMagicianTV.com. That's FishingMagicianTV.com. When you get here, you're going to see this top bar right here. This is a Facebook link directly to my business page, which is FishingMagicianTV.com LLC. Also, if you click the link here that says weather, you can view weather from all around the world. It'll tell you how cold it is, sunshine, rain, everything. A lot of you are familiar with the Windy app, which is exactly what this is. So it can keep you updated at all times. Now, if you want to see some photos of some of my catches, you can always click the photo gallery. And when people ask me what charter do I recommend, especially in the state of New Jersey, there's always the number one charter that I'm going to recommend, which is the Fishmonger. Captain Jerry Pastorino was our very first guest on the show. He's just a phenomenal fisherman, a phenomenal captain, has a lot of knowledge, and I guarantee you he will put you on fish. And also, if you ever want to contact me, send me an email. You can reach me right here on the website at the top bar where it says contact. So if you want to scroll down, you'll see last week's episode is up there right now. The latest show or video I put out there is always at the top of the home. Also, you'll see some of our friends, of course, Tony Maja, Nor'easter, N3 Tackle, AJ Max from RealMaxLife.com, the Tackle Box Fishing Company. Now, that is the tackle shop that I've been visiting since as far as I can remember, even before I was actually fishing. Even when we went to the beach, my dad always stopped at the Tackle Box and picked up whatever he needed, whether it be bait, terminal tackle, lures, no matter what, they got everything stock at all times. You'll see a little bit of a little bio, I guess you can say, about me. You'll see some more cool links with some of the products that I use. You can get to those Facebook pages or websites. And also at the very, very bottom, there's a GoFundMe link where you can donate, if you like, to take kids fishing. I do it all year long pretty much whenever it's warm. I don't really like to take little kids out in the cold, but if you want to sponsor a trip, you're more than welcome to sponsor. You can contact me, you can donate to the GoFundMe, whatever way you like. So I hope you guys enjoy the website, and I hope you guys keep enjoying this podcast show.
Chris caught a few fish, caught a nice 3-pounder, and let's say probably a 2.5. I caught some black sea bass and some short fluke, but overall it was a good day out there.
Had a great time out today with the boys. Everybody caught something. And I want to give a shout out to Chris from Tight Lines Bait and Tackle in Summers Point. Chris, thanks for the bait, buddy. We appreciate it.
Yep, big shout out to Century Rods too. They actually lent me a rod, a $1,200 setup to actually use today. It was a great pole, great quality. Had a great time out there. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.
And I want to shout out one more thing.
Yep.
Atlantic City Saltwater Anglers,
yep,
baby.
Big
best
shout out.
There is.
Big shout out to Leon and the Atlantic City Saltwater Anglers. See you guys later.
share. And if you enjoy watching our show, just, you know, subscribe, tell your friends about us and everything. We're always here. And I hope to hear from all of you. I hope to meet all of you one day and fish together.